A Catoosa County man has been found guilty in the death of his girlfriend. Terry Saxton originally told police he found Vicki Lacombe lying dead on the ground at her Ringgold house. Police originally thought the case was a suicide. An autopsy, however, revealed blunt force trauma to her head and broken bones.